Okay, just a little PSA from me, because I watched a video earlier and it kind of inspired me to make this video, because I don't know how many people actually watched the video I put on my page, but I figure if you guys get to listen to me be stupid on camera for a little while, you guys are gonna maybe listen. So all I wanted to say, it is National Bullying Awareness Month. I can't say that very fast, but anyways, National Bullying Awareness Month. And I just want to tell everybody out there, stop being mean to people. Just don't do it. Don't say mean things. Don't make fun of people because of their sexuality, because of their weight, because their skin isn't clear, because their teeth aren't straight. You know what? You're not perfect. You are not perfect. Neither am I. My hands are shaking because I drank like an entire pot of coffee today. But nobody's perfect. Stop making fun of people. Guys, when you're out at the bar, don't say, oh man, you gotta take the fat girl home. Take one for the team. No, you know what? Fat people have feelings. People who have acne have feelings. People who are homosexual have feelings. Stop being mean to people. That's all it takes. You don't have to be rude to make a point. You don't have to make fun of people to look cool. You are not the big bully on the playground anymore. If you are, then nobody likes you. You're going to take somebody's lunch money? Are you going to beat up a little nerdy kid? No, you're not. You're an adult. Stop bullying. Stop making fun of people. Stop saying stupid shit about people. When in reality, you are not perfect yourself. Thanks.